pass my thanks to the researchers. Another time.
I don't know.
Those are the forging.
skills of an apprentice.
Have a lot. Not everyone. Everyone just know.
Jenny, or was she always just you and your friends?
Dunno.
Don't you care?
Not if it works. I mean, red is scary because blood. And Jenny is... Look, nobody fears the bunch of people who do random stuff. And besides, it's easy. Nobles want a bogeyman because they need to believe normal people can't get at them. Numbers, yeah? An even spread is all it takes.
So, do you take turns leading or something like that?
There's nothing to lead. Put a few favors in, take a few out. Stop, and you cut yourself out. Other than that, we stay out of each other's way. Probably best. Some are right answers.
Where are the people you missed?
If I knew, they wouldn't be much use. That's sort of the point. Look, unless your baddies are rocks or trees, they have people they use. Cooks, squires, wipers. Yeah, I know. Wipers, right? You better believe the one with wipers deserve it. Right in the... Well, anyway. The little people will be there when you need them. In a million little ways.
This doesn't seem like it would produce much in the way of results.
It's working for you. What, is every follower of yours a giant who does all things and knows your every... Not your team of doers. I mean, the people gathering. Is that normal because it's religious? Seems like that should make it weird.
I play along if it works for you.
You have a choice. Hail the Inquisition.
We'll talk another time.
It's all good, innit?
Seems Blackwald knows nothing about the disappearance of the Grey Wardens. It's a disappointment. I am, however, glad that he is with us, even if he was not what I expected. He seems to be a good man, and his experience will be an asset to the Inquisition. As for the other Wardens, I suppose we will have to keep looking.
Anything I should know?
I've nothing to report at the moment. Later, then.
Thank you for all that you are doing to her.
Mother Giselle says we're losing fewer patients to fever thanks to your work.
Good. Greetings.
What do the people make of us?
We've gathered many favored nobility. They will be gentled of this.
Any visiting dignitaries I should watch out for?
None in particular. Our guests are well pleased with what they've seen.
My creator, judge me.
My scouts are posted on the ridges in case there's any trouble. us begin.
To work?
Let's see what we have. Someone's calling.
Kill that warrior!
Thank you. If not for you, I'd be dead.
Do you need anything? I should probably report back.
Yes. The mage must have been hunting for blood.
This is a mage.
Eldreda, yes. I think that was her name. At least I'd heard other apostates call her that. The Templars attacked the apostate. I suppose I just got caught in the middle. So, the truth. I may have been, passing time with Eldreda.
I take it the Templars interrupted your very friendly picnic.
Yes. At first, she was just a mage who saw me and didn't attack, but later we... So, are you going to support me?
I'm not going to report you. Provided you start using this talent of the Inquisition. If you can seduce an apostate in the middle of war, you can make contacts and get information.
All right. I can do that. And thanks for going easy on me.
Contraste. Vendraste.
Thank you for getting my mother the potion. I knew the light in the sky wasn't ready for her. If you see my mother or father again, tell them I hope they find the light in their own way.
Goodbye.
Be well.
No trouble here.
Thank you. to report, sir. Nothing to report, sir.
Damn it, Ritz. Where are you?
I found Ritz and rescued her from an attack by the Templars. She's fine.
Thank you. I appreciate you taking the time. It's dangerous out here for everyone. I'm glad the Inquisition is trying to put things right. Thank you again for rescuing Ritz.
Would that I could.
Yes.
It's good to have commerce restored. I've many goods.
That's why.
good luck out there.
Bandits ahead! Don't let them escape into the canyon!
enough place to camp, I suppose.
Took your knickers, Vivi.
I purchased more of a higher quality.
Well, that... You're not doing this right! She's up.
Amphibian!
alive.
Bad luck. Flame nearly ruptured. My dear Cassandra, I am impressed with how well organized the Inquisition was in the aftermath of the conclave.
It was chaos. I'd hardly call it organized.
Active, darling. The Chantry hasn't found the right vestments for issuing a statement on the Divine's death.
Being more flexible than the Chantry is not a difficult goal.
Take your victories where you can, dear.